only slightly less dangerous. Rocket and supersonic aircraft fuels being tested nearby at the U.S. Air Force's General Hap Arnold Wind Tunnel and Test Center. To cool the equipment and atmosphere after the fierce heat of simulated space and near space flights, vast amounts of water. This retention pond was scooped out of barren soil especially to restore used water to its normal temperature and to dilute the accumulated toxins. The system works well.